Okay, so Vlad got 3 charisma tests. This is 2051. Let's go. They're all about drugs. Oh, I forgot to switch the. So, but yeah, doesn't really matter that much, I think. Of course, but what else would it be? I think nobody's surprised at it at this point. What can I sell here?
Cops are here. We're about to get our hands full.
Damn cops. They're the ghost of Christmas Park. Deal with them. Protect the L at all costs. Protect the L.
Yes, yes.
Don't let the cops interfere with the elf group.
Oh, that guy had a shotgun.
A fucking medic.
Oh, I can't really go there. Oh, it's up there. Hey, you can't kill them, brother. But don't worry. Yeah, don't worry about it. Okay. More tethers. Work, please. Scarface, fuck you. I'll take the fourth one. Yeah, just press F on them. Shout at them. That is pretty much all. The warm crimson magic in life. By the way, the Brooklyn Bang that we played earlier was Christmas 2017, and Go Bang was for Christmas 2013. The Vlad got the. This one for 2015, then the other one for 2014, and the other one for 2016. I'll tell you which one is which. Let me play through them. The best one is for 2016, definitely. Yes, in many Christmas lights, the clockers have like those little stupid Christmas heads on on them, and instead of the typical cloaker noise, they just make the jingle bell sounds. It wasn't dead, huh? How many you have to secure, like 6? The bulk can come over there or on the other side. For it to come over here, it's easier to secure. Please closer. So, are you coming boat anytime soon? Yeah, we have to stick it on 4 anyway. Escape is also on the other side over there. Of you securing the. Let's run! Yeah, this is it. It's pretty much the heist.
Gold run gold, the only union lost here is the union of my flamethrower with a jetpack.
Yes, yes, yes. Let's shut up. Okay, on to the next one.